Right, students? Who can give me an example of something that is useless? Oh! Yep, Gary, you're a perfect example. Well done.